Don, two questions first. How's Kevin doing?
Latest update, doing okay. Still early in the recovery phase. We'll probably know as the week goes along how he progresses. He's obviously back home. He was in today in the facility and checked in, but it's still early in the process. Well, I mean, Bruce is a talented, hockey mind first and foremost. Respects the game on both sides, offensively and defensively. Has tenets that he holds himself to and his staff to, and it permeates through our group. Trying to play the right way, trying to start on time, and holding the group accountable, and trying to continue to communicate at all levels as to what he expects as a coach. Again, part of that is to have the wherewithal to make adjustments and to see the game in a certain light and be able to communicate it either through your staff. And I think he does a nice job allowing the assistants to attack those pockets of the game, delegate some authority to them, and have their pulse on all areas of the game. We got young players we've tried to integrate, and they go through some challenges, and the assistants have to sort of help steer that ship a little bit. But Bruce is in full command of that stuff. Well, I mean, I think everybody had the hopes that he would, grow into the player that he is now, and impacting, the high level, averaged 27 minutes over the course of the series, and was really dominant on both sides of the puck for large stretches. I feel that our staff identified that Charlie would impact the game over the course of 60 minutes. And being able to play, the way he's built, to be able to play heavy minutes against all players, and he's able to do things at a younger age, and hopefully he continues to get better and better. You saw him move on to a top unit in the power play and handle that role very well during the series. So we're happy with Charlie, his progression. But he, obviously, early on, you knew that he had the tools and the makings to turn into a great player.
PNC Bank, helping to make banking easier.